Good evening, everybody. This is Miss Sweet Sensation. I had got some sad news from my friend, Sister Joyce, that she comes on my chat. I was wondering if everybody can please lift her up in prayers. It's just hard. She let me know that her mother-in-law had a very severe, massive heart attack, and they moved her to hospice, that she doesn't have very long to live, and they have her in a coma, and they have her on morphine. And I was wondering if y'all could just please pray for her mother-in-law that she makes it home to be with the Lord. I can't imagine what she's going through. It hurts my heart. But I know God has everything for a reason, and we can't question it, why things happen in our lives. And Sister Joyce, for your husband Al, for his mother, I pray, Jesus, that you bring her home with you. That she'll be all right, Lord. If not on this side of this world, Lord, on the other side, that you heal his family, help them through this hard time, God. Give them strength, give them love what they need, God. I'm asking this, Jesus, in your precious name. And Miss Joyce, I want to play a song for you and your husband. For your mother-in-law, that God will bring her home. So here we go.
Brothers, I see my brothers are in need. Lord, let my voice and song touch their souls. Let my life speak to the heart. Let me share with them how far you went to show the real meaning of love. Lord, I pray in all I may win some, but Lord, if only one, let your will be done. There's no happiness in me if I not pleased you. When you call my name, I wanna hear you say, well done, well done. When I see you face to face, I wanna hear you say, well done. Day by day that we forget what really matters most. If it's bread my sisters need, then their hunger I will feed. Just send your word and speak it right through me. Lord, I pray in all I may win some, but Lord, if only one, let your will be done. 'Cause there's no happiness in me if I have not pleased you. Yeah.
That was a song called Well Done by Kenny Lattimore. Joyce, you're in my prayers. I pray that your mom goes home to be with the Lord. Everything is going to be okay. And send Al my love. We love you. God bless you.